it is never enough talking about our environment and ways of synchronizing the needs of humanity and its mother nature. You know, there is this powerful word whose meaning evolved from the color to its monumental concept of something positive for our forests, rivers, air, animals, something green. The green word is gradually growing into the word which belongs to all word classes. And, indeed, the green greens our thoughts greenly. You are already colored green, since you are advocates of the 3R policy. Therefore, take a look at some of the strategies which you have already been greening in your household, or maybe they are new to you. So this is a perfect chance to sprinkle more green around. So, let's save some money and reduce our carbon footprint. If your ladders are unstable, turn them into a fancy shelf for keeping plants, photos, or books. After buying a pair of shoes, use their cardboard box with a flip-up lid for storage, crafts, supplies, or photos, for example. There are also those tissue boxes whose space, when empty, can be filled with plastic bags. As neat and simple as that. If you or your family members enjoy reading newspapers, you probably have loads of them around. Instead of throwing them away, wrap some fragile objects so that they remain intact. One more tip for newspapers refers to their capacity to absorb odors. Put some of their pieces inside your sneakers, and you will smell the results the next day. Fresh, right? In order to spread freshness around your home, boil citrus rinds, oranges, lemons, in hot water. Wow, it works! A nice fruity scent. Tea aromas can enrich this freshness. You should know that one tea bag is enough for even 3 cups. If you can't drink all of it, put the tea bag in the fridge, so that you can reuse it for relaxing your eyes later that day. It has a miraculous effect on your eyes and their possible irritation and puffiness. If not a tea lover, you are maybe a coffee lover. In that case, you can also reuse coffee filters 4 or 5 times. You can also rinse the coffee grounds off the filter, dry it, and reuse it. Speaking of coffee, it is also possible to repurpose old coffee mugs by upcycling them into flower pots. Painting them is an option for adding more original details to the ambient of your living space. Growing herbs inside them, a nice idea. Reusing eggshells also presents a nice, and more importantly, healthy idea. Namely, you should completely wash and dry eggshells, then drop them in your coffee to reduce its acidity. Tastier and easier for your stomach. Since we are talking about the eggs, it would be good to mention that egg cartons could be used for protecting fragile objects. After emptying and cleaning them, the egg cartons can serve as storage places for small Christmas decorations. There are also some simple money-saving and eco-friendly solutions for jars. Small jars are ideal for storing food powder, on condition of having a jar lid. You could also start using these jars as bathroom toiletries for keeping Q-tip cotton swabs and cotton balls. As glass storage containers, pickle jars can be reused for keeping freezing soups, dry herbal teas, various homemade sauces. Jars as small planters, why not? You know those jugs for milk, water, or detergent? Once you fill them with sand, they can serve as perfect weights for your workout exercises. Instead of throwing away these plastic zippered bags, people can repurpose them for keeping winter clothes in during spring and summer. Your green policy can significantly help other people in sudden troubles, since you use these handy, travel-convenient prescription bottles as a sort of first aid kit equipment. Having gauze pads or band-aids in the bottles can mitigate pain from a blister or a scrape. Condiment bottles can be refilled with pancake batter-like mixtures, or even for icing, which enables clean cake designs. Your toothbrush is ready for a dustbin? Just a moment. You can use it for cleaning hard-to-reach places or removing grout. Additionally, a toothbrush is often used for applying hair dye. A replacement for an eyebrow brush? You can try it. Old towels, t-shirts, underwear? These clean items are welcome to help us clean our rooms. Transformed in cleaning rags, they can help us dust surfaces around like floors or countertops. Cleaning cars is also possible with these green rags. If you are in a creative mood, your DIY activities can be extended to creations like soft toys or bath mats. These green actions are so simple steps for resolving so complex problems that endanger our lives. Cheap measures to again reach pleasures of synchronized enjoyment of humanity and its mother nature. Follow your green instinct and set the example. Stay green. Greatly reasonable and environmentally empowering, naturalist. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment. Stay awesome.